to make it so far, only to fail.
Alright, we're good.
Headbutt.
Oh, I'm talking to it. I'll push that one in.
What the fuck are you doing?
Don't pull. Okay, now you can pull.
Don't you dare!
I'll get the far one. Oh, DPS, please send in the orb.
3, 2, 1, on.
Alright, Connie, you need to be standing on a button next time if we fail. Sorry, I didn't.
Rotate.
That's my bad.
On. Off.
Get on again.
Don't you dare!
Make sure people are topped off on HP. Oh, I left my fucking gun on. There you go.
I've waited years.
You have first thing
to come. No one can stop what I've set in motion.
Oh crap, I think I'm digging.
There you are.
Move
her a bit more to the...
Then add some cleave.
Ow.
Shitty.
Your efforts are in vain.
See you quickly.
Then moving her to circle. Which side?
Doesn't matter. The one closer to the square is safe. But it doesn't really matter in this one.
Watch out for red.
Oh my god, I fucking forgot about the lightning hammer on. Alright.
It's F auto attack is not
good. Okay, turning her around.
Okay, yeah.
Wait, this seems wrong.
Yeah.
It's not wrong, it's just,
place it.
Place
Jackson, place it. Jackson, place it.
DPS, please clear arrow.
Everybody clear arrow. Need the four around arrow. But you have two more. One more. CC quickly. Good job. We need CC though. Where's the CC?
I moved the arrow.
Linaz, if you can. Oh. Fucking aliens.
Stand on the edge, man.
Stand right on the edge. You need to stand in the door.
This side or the left one?
It kind of does, but you CC'd really slow.
Interface now.
There it is.
Right,
CC needs to be better.
Yeah, I was off clearing, so I couldn't pass you that.
Yeah, I don't have lightning hammer, so fuck. I have ice bow though. Caskets.
Manipulating your politics.
I run ice bow here.
Huh?
Yeah.
You don't need
I run. I run arcane staff here.
Really? Why? How is it even better?
The better DPS than I did on the pressure staff, both cleave and on the boss.
How is arcane staff better than just like fire air staff though?
Because of the boons at time, it's less bursty, which most of this fight isn't burst. Is a very stable damage up.
Our time is now. We rise from the shadows to claim what is ours.
Alright, you're gonna wanna start standing on the other side this time. Start standing on the circle's side.
He is almost complete. Even if I die, he will live.
No, this side. Alright, you're standing kind of close, but okay. No, you like, stand right where I am.
Okay.
Don't stand in front of Zero.
Does standing inside the hitbox count as flanking?
No, I have no idea.
Why not? Yeah.
I just did.
Teleported.
You're gonna want to move into heart. Let her go back.
I'm gonna push this one. Well, I got it. Someone get that one. Stop!
That's them, please.
Get them up. Just res. Okay, we're coming back. What are we clearing?
Clear arrow.
The four and arrow.
Back to the middle. Clear arrow. Stand right where I'm standing.
Two more. One more.
Over now or no, CC?
No one's attacking this one. CC quickly. I got headbutt.
I don't have
moving.
And you're gonna have to watch for these things.
I'm down.
Rez. Careful of the AoEs. Watch the reds.
Will be this side.
I'll get the far one.
Me
two, one.
Who's coming closer to team?
6, 7. Rotate. Just get on. Go back.
Back to middle?
Yes. Clear circle, please.
More and so. Only got it, guys.
CC?
CC quickly. Oh, good job.
One more on circle. Yeah, one move in circle, please.
DPS hard.
Left side or right side?
Right side.
Left. Question. Oh my god. Oh, the damage.
Spirit res, if you have it.
Drop it.
Back to center?
Yes, back to center immediately.
Go.
Watch her, she might turn around and you gotta hurry, guys. Alright, and just DPS him.
Okay, go on.
Yay!
The way to learn to take zero.
By the way, the next place you would go is, if we didn't phase in time, you'd go to square. And then you'd go to heart, and if you haven't killed by then, your DPS is so trash, you don't deserve a kill.
Yeah.